Collier County area, generally associated with poverty and crime, is changing every minute. The Bayshore area off U.S. 41 in Naples is in the midst of a major revitalization. NBC2's Risa Morris spoke to those helping to spur the growth.
It's going to be a destination place.
It's happening, and we're just excited to be part of it.
It's amazing what's happening here.
On Bayshore Drive, just south of downtown Naples, we couldn't find a single person who was not excited about what's happening.
I fell in love with this area, and what they're trying to do out here as far as build it up, I just had to be part of it.
Old warehouses are being turned into breweries, vacant lots into food truck parks, and art is popping up everywhere you look.
It is the big change time. With all the big projects coming and downtown moving this way, this is the time to get in on Bayshore.
This is the perfect example to see what Bayshore looks like now and where it's going. On this side of the street, you have mobile homes that have been here for years. Turn around, on the other side of the street, new cottages like this one being built every day.
Bayshore, we want to compete. We believe it's going to.
For years, there has been work to try and turn this area into a thriving art district. 2008 paused all of that, but now the change is here, and people living and working here say it's time for the rest of Naples to realize what's happening in Bayshore.
I think they need to take another look. I think they need to take a drive on down here, come to the botanical gardens.
In Collier County, Risa Morris, NBC2.